Hi, this is Paul Thomas at Interfex 2011, talking today with Jim Cannon of Mettler Toledo Thornton. Jim, thanks for being with us.
Paul, thank you for having us. Looking forward to talking to you.
Jim, we're going to talk about a couple products that you have that are critical for process analytical technologies, and the first is Total Organic Carbon Measurement Tool, and the latest in your family.
Well, we've developed and we have been involved with the ultrapure water and pharmaceutical for years, but what we've done is we brought in the TOC, the 5000, the whole TOC family, and it's designed to meet the PAT requirements today. In the pharmaceutical industry, you have to be able to make timely measurements, critical changes on a real-time basis. You cannot wait for batch processing or lab analysis. So with the TOC family we have, whether it's the 5000E, the 4000, the 550, it allows you to place these sensors onto a water system in the appropriate spots, whether it's on the return from point of use, which is critical, or it's on the line to point of use, or it's on the front of your water system. This way you can control your system, manage the system, and if you have a TOC excursion, you know where to look. You don't have to become a detective trying to hunt through the entire system, and you know instantly where to make your critical measurement and changes.
And you are getting data in real time, as you mentioned.
This is real-time analysis. This gives you real-time critical information that you need to manage your water system. Water systems are a living system, and they have to be dynamic and they have to change. And the pharmaceutical industry today with the PAT initiative cannot afford to wait for a batch or a lab analysis to come back.